This is an example of improper working space in front of electrical equipment. And as you can see, there are some foreign systems that obstruct the required clearances, which in this case would have to comply with 110.26, especially the table where the clearance in front of the equipment is required to be equal to but not less than 3 feet. Again, this is typical and it's found in the hotel equipment room. The other things to keep in mind is the way in which the conduit or that raceway, which is EMT, is run so that it's on the surface of the floor where it may likely be subjected to physical damage. These are concerns that a designer should consider. Again, this is Joe Tedesco, NEC Consultant, EC&M Magazine.